I say, for Christmas this year, they got a hole in their head.